A rarefied invitation awaits you, young wizard. Come to me at once.
We meet again, wizard. What brings you my way once more? The immortals have invited you to Tartarus. That is almost unheard of. News thrills me, but also terrifies me, wizard. Many of my favorite stories are tragedies, but I rather like you, wizard. I would hate for a tragedy to befall you. Know that Tartarus is a realm of misery and suffering. Great Hades, the unseen, said to live in a ruined city amongst the spirits of the dead. The living are normally forbidden to visit. But if Hades himself sent for you, you cannot refuse. Take the chariot of Aethon to visit Silenus again. Take the chariot of Aethon to see Silenus. He will tell you more about Great Hades and Tartarus.
My young champion, it is a joy to see you again this bright-eyed day. My high-hearted friend, I have heard whispers that Hades the Unseen has invited you to his deep, gloomy home. The immortals are truly impressed by your ability and wish to put the ultimate test before you. They will praise and reward your victory, but you must know they do not like to lose, so they may not play fair. My youngest daughter, Rosie Trest Erythea, tell you stories of Tartarus. Speak to young Erythea. She will tell you what you should know about Tartarus.
My father and sisters have told me many stories of you. They call you the never-tiring and the wide-seeing wizard. Gloomy Hades has called you to Tartarus. That is where his palace lies, built on the ruins of Pompeii. It is the realm of the dead. Long ago, Pompeii was a vibrant city, but the people turned away from the immortals and pursued forbidden arts. The immortals were displeased and punished them. They sent a Gorgon to Pompeii to attack the people without mercy. Then Hades ripped up the earth and swallowed the city, pulling it down into the abyss. I don't know of anyone who has entered Dread Tartarus for the Immortal Games and returned. However, if anyone can survive the tear-streaked palace of Hades, I suspect it will be you. Stay vigilant, wizard.
I'm sure Erythea prepared you for a journey into the abyss to go against notorious Hades. You will find no friendly immortal to guide you because the immortals do not play fair. However, look for the poet, Honey-Tongued Orpheus. His epic quest recently took him to the underworld. I'm sure he will help you. Wizard, venture through the screaming gate and down the black stairs to enter Tartarus. Find honey-tongued Orpheus and conquer the trials of Hades to triumph over the immortal games. Go through the screaming gate and into Tartarus. Find the poet Orpheus to help guide you and defeat the trials of Hades.
pirate! What's that? You aren't a pirate. I'm sorry. I thought you were someone else.
I have no time to stop and chat. I'm sure you think your errand is important, but my quest is vital. I go to rescue my true love.
The underworld is...
Eurydice!
A warm blood trespassing down here? In tortured Pompeii? Great Hades will reward me for bringing your spirit to him.
I am vanquished. I beg you to stop. I will help you. You are searching for the Palace of Hades? Where the screams of the dead echo in the long night? To reach it, you'll have to speak to the ferryman, Charon. He can get you across the River of Soul. Take this coin, a silver obol, to pay Charon, or else he will not speak to you.
Very well. I would take you across the Styx, the River of Souls, but I cannot. Some uncanny force shattered my boat. If you can retrieve enough pieces of petrified wood from the shore, I can remake it. For your service, I offer you this advice. Navigate the Garden of Statues to find the entrance to the Temple of Longing. The Gorgon Stheno, sister to Medusa, dwells there. You'll need to convince her to let you pass to reach the Palace of Hades. Now I remake my boat. Come, sail away with me.
That doesn't sound very friendly. Lady Fido was a child of Atlas, whose reputation was spotless. She was surprisingly airy and bright until the Gorgon put out her fair light.
Thank you.
temple of longing is open to you, trespasser. Enter and be destroyed by the Gorgon Steno.
What kind of creature are you? A wizard? A living, breathing... You are trying... You found a piece of Steno's urn. You found a piece of Steno's urn. What kind of creature are you? A wizard? A living, breathing, warm-blood wizard? Most interesting. You are trying to complete the challenge of Hades, aren't you? No, I applaud your courage and stupidity. I will destroy you now! Unless... imbecilic Minotaur broke my Grecian urn. If you can repair it for me, I will let you back. First, once you have recovered, quickly now, find the four pieces of the urn and assemble it correctly. Your time is running out! Remember to assemble it in the correct order, or you'll feel my wrath! will hate you forever! Be gone with you into the courtyard of Tartarus, sir!
The only way to...
You can find lion's tail leaves in the serpent maze. Oh, I said too much, didn't I?
Cerberus growls fiercely, but you stand your ground and hold out a handful of lion's tail leaf. He wolfs them down, gives three... Oh, he's like a big puppy. Time to sneak by quietly. Oh no, now you see why he's such a good guard dog.
Inglorious wizard, you think you can topple the great immortals of Aquila with your magic spells? You have done well to get so far, granted, but I don't think you have what it takes to defeat me and my brothers.
You have come far, little wizard, since last we battled. Are you ready to face the full fury of the sea?
Do not fear, wizard. We set the bar so high to ensure that only the truly heroic earn our greatest favors. We will not hold back this time. If you fall, you will live in the golden Elysian fields for blessed eternity.
Thank you.
confess, you are perhaps the best duelist I have seen. Not the most powerful, perhaps, but yes. You duel like an immortal hero.
Well done, wizard. We are most impressed. Perhaps you are a distant relation to us.
I cannot believe my weary eyes. The dauntless wizard returns from the underworld itself. When Orpheus passed this way with little news of you, I feared you were lost to us. To hear you triumphed over not just Hades, but all three immortal brothers fills my heart with glee. I name you the glorious Golden Archon. Take great pride in your achievements. My daughters will tell your tale forever. The immortals themselves will feast in your memory and sing songs of your victory.